Oh, 2020, 24 hours ago. I wanna be invaded. Do you ever tell a joke and realize it was a completely different joke than what you were gonna try to do? Is why is everyone just standing around? We're getting killed.
Alert. The enemy has taken.
And this is gonna be over pretty soon because obviously no one's doing any defense whatsoever. Not even me. Nothing to do, nowhere to go. Uh-oh. I wanna be invaded. I don't know. Say I wanna be invaded means something completely different, I think. Meaning you just want extraterrestrials to come to your house. We have the intel? We don't have the intel? Where's the intel? We're gonna lose down here, aren't we? We're gonna lose. I don't wanna. Yes, he is a... Let's hit the milk! Okay, we gotta get back down. You've got to defend at the point of defense of attack and things.
The enemy has dropped our intelligence. We have dropped.
Prepare for the milk bomb. We are gonna bomb them with mad milk with evil bread. Ha! I missed him completely, but then I shot him through a door. So that's not bad. And thus it ends. You were killed by Double Rainbow Dash. Killed by Double Rainbow Dash, no less. Oh, now we're gonna start doing defense or something. Yeah, it's... Alright. I'm not in the mood to go NG lockdown on this. I came in here to run around and shoot things. Realize I main NG. For the most part, but not that you see it that often, because, you know, it's tricky to make NG a really interesting video. You really have to kind of work at it.
Let's waste them.
Click it. See, does he double back on me? Nope. Sometimes this works. Sometimes this is almost a good plan. Even though it was a complete screw-up. Dive. Okay, back up. Mad milk! Now! Ugh!
Alert. The enemy.
We're getting killed again. Everyone is dead. Alright, there's no point in just walking into this. But I might be able to do something useful. I guess, how can we make this a little interesting? But the dee dee ding. Oh, that wasn't good. So we're dealing with pyro stuff here.
The enemy has dropped our intelligence.
Build in the sentry.
And metal up. Alright, so we got... Let's take care of them. Well, they've chased him downstairs. Maybe I can do this now. It would be satisfying to thwart his plans of thwarting. I'm running away. Who the hell... Can we, like, not take care of a single pyro? Really? Alright, now it's a challenge. I have to kill this guy, as it is. Why did he do that? Alright, I'm coming out bitter.
Building the sentry.
I know it's not in the right place, but I'm gonna try and get those guys. They come out there, they think they got the angles on it, they're not gonna have the angles on it. And that's... How... Guys, really. Sentry going up. The entire... I got somebody.
The enemy has taken our intelligence.
Gang. Do we have anybody? You know, it's bad when you can't get up to standard 2-4 defense. Okay, so. Given that, we're getting camp. Let's get something up somewhere. Doing the same thing over and over again is not gonna. That's a sign of insanity. If I'm just gonna get blown up over and over again, I'm gonna get somebody's attention. Oh yeah, I'm expecting buckets of fail at this point. That's really buckets of fail. That's what we're gonna have tonight, just buckets of fail. Alright. At least now we're a little even. Kritzkrieg? It's gotta be a Kritzkrieg or something. How'd he get enough crits just to blow me away like that? That's just... We got three NGs. Fine. You know what? We got three NGs, and that's probably three NGs too many. Four Pyros. Going out as heavy. Okay. A crit scar. It's a straight up Uber. Mr. Longnuts. Is that what that said? That's what his name was. Yeah, I heard there's a danger of that, but... Trying to back them off a little bit. Now, we have one engineer, and we need more engineers than that. Because of that. See, obviously, we have one engineer whose stuff got blown up. We're getting... They're leaving Ubers out here. I mean, this is just ugly. Get the gun? Yeah, I got the gun. We gotta get this gun up. I mean, not that it's gonna last very long if they're running through with, you know, heavy medic combos, but I mean, you know, without it, we have no chance. I mean, we're gonna have to get something going here. This is a very bad KDR right now. You're in my way! Dude! You see what I'm trying to do here? Could we? Yes! Keep working it, and 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 working it. Alright. Thanks! Get that block. It doesn't take long to get up the 2-4 defense, but I mean, you gotta have a little time. So let's get people from zipping past the gun. This is bad. That took a long time. Level 3. Whack it. Guns up. Take a position. Any spies? Check the spies. Uh-oh. This ain't good. I know what he's doing. Where'd he go? He fell down afterwards. What the? You didn't press the advantage? What the? Building the sentry. Double. Dispenser back up in a minute. Let's seal them up.
Dispenser going up.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
I know you don't. Where's it coming from?
Appreciate it, Doc.
We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
Oh, has he? That's right. Double rainbow dash! Alright, I'm almost dead, but you're dead. So, that's how that works. Let me get back up and fix the gun a little bit. Still level 2. Yeah. Now walk into it. That's right. That's what you get. Ugh. Still dead. Rescue Ranger might not be a bad choice here. That's what Uncle Dane would do. Maybe next life. Finally, level 3. Alright. Nah, you know. Alright, well, we're only down 2-1 here. Well, that was a little bit of lag. Or he has magic powers. I got something on him there. And yeah, I have no idea what I accomplished there. Just
you're all right, Doc.
That's right. I got 3 health on that guy. 3. Yeah, you'll think twice. Okay, so what changed here? Why are we suddenly not getting completely rolled? I'm not complaining. I'm just wondering what changed. That's the problem, you just go to switch between weapons and you accidentally select the Wrangler. Takes it offline for that minute. We're pressing, okay. We got them on their heels for once. And then it gets quiet. See, this is one of the problems when you're playing, Angie. It's real exciting for a little while. That would have killed him. Oh, he went in and out. Okay, so that's... Come on. And where you think, hey, why don't you pull the goalie and just head in and, you know, give him some fire support. He's coming probably this way. Nope, you going around? Is he really going around? No. Hey! Gunshot kill! Alright! Never underestimate a man who's tired of having his stuff blown up. Keep an eye out. Where's the next one? Oh, man. Flandre! You are killed by Flandre! Alright, gun's still up. Not anymore. Oh, we got somebody. We follow Rogue Bob. He's not just any Bob. He's a Bob out of control. I never did notice stuff down there. Those tanks. The alien slime tanks. Woo, look at me! That's a graphic, actually, that was made by a good friend of mine many, many moons ago. He looks too slow to be a real scout. Looks to be deceiving. And it looks to be deceiving. Come on. I heard a pan. Pan incoming. What we got going here? Spies everywhere! See all the spies? Those invisible spies? A lot of spy bullets. Spies. I feel like we're due for someone coming up the grate. Hello? Okay, we have to find some way of being credit to team here. And let's see. Let's put an entrance down here.
Teleporter coming right up.
Level it the hell up. See if we can keep the flow going. That's unfortunate. And Flandre shot me right in the head again. Flandre, he's such a Flandre. They're like Andre, but with a fl. Flandre. I don't know. What does it mean? Is that a French name? Is it Belgian? Maybe it's Belgian. I don't know. Leave your comment in the description below as to what a Flandre is. I'm just kidding you, Flandre. It's all good, isn't it? I mean, really, I'm sure you'll make fun of my name thinking it has something to do with fish. Uh-oh. Spy sapping is something. That means he probably was spying in our basement. Yeah, probably spy in the basement.
The enemy has dropped.
Spy in the basement. Let's see. Whoa. Come on, bring it up. Be nice if you could hit some there, and you would not have been driven off by an engine. Dead health. Ow. Okay, swing that wrench. Another time. Swing the wrench. Level 3 already? Okay. We're under a little bit of an attack here, so I can't go... go well and dump something in their basement. Or can I? Definitely don't want to go out where you can be seen. Oh! The unwanted Pichu. Oh, is that really his whole plan? He's just going to stay there and point blank people will come around the corner? Really? I'm going to let him stay there. I won't even tell anybody about it. You know, it's...
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Ooh, don't let him hit you! Don't let him hit you! Don't let him hit you! Oh! There goes his hat. Boing! The rogue Bob. He's out of control. In a world where one man named Bob can no longer control his rage.
We have caught the enemy intelligence.
Who wants a free beta pass? Yeah, I'm gonna die.
Teleporter coming around.
See if anyone notices. Ooh, crits heavy. It's Mr. Heavy Crits. It's still deploying. They're gonna blow it up. There it goes. That wasn't a very good hiding spot. You really need to put a gun on that. Even then, they could just blow it the hell up. This is mostly just a... a thing. In a world where the VIP is the Derp Man. I feel like they're gonna be pressing in on us soon. I was landing though, the thing, he's gotta drop at some point. Ooh, and Virix, which is like Vera with an X. Dominating me!
Backing up.
When the rogue Bob has to perfectly position his stuff. And he's a big fan of Jeff Gordon. What is the 24 mean? I think it's a Jeff Gordon reference. Leave your comment in the description and see what you think the 24 means. I think it's all about the Jeff Gordon. We both surprised each other. Oh, double rainbow dash took it down in one shot. That means I'm gonna die here. Come on, breathe! Follow me the wrong way! Oh. The unwanted Pichu, because I guess Pikachu was too hard to spell, right? Pichu? Machu Pichu? Pichu much? Comment in the description if you have any thoughts on what a Pichu is. Maybe it's something in Spanish, it's something cool, you know? It's, I don't know, it's... Alright, we got a sentry gun up there. And we have a sentry gun up there, and he's gonna put it over there. So I'm gonna put mine back over here. And
building the sentry.
I'm gonna get killed right now, aren't I? The Derp Man wants the medic. We call him the Derp Man, a legend in name. Shackled only by Team Fortress. Oh, the phone. Amazingly, I survived the phone call. So did the gun. If you're going to be a scout, here's a tip. Don't do unscouty things that make me think that you're a spy. Because he was a scout. Well, I don't even know what happened there. What was he thinking? I'll shoot the gun and he'll... Did you realize that when you shoot that you're no longer invisible? What happened? Or is it a fake scout? Fake death. Now his body's moving. Yeah, he's dead.
The enemy has dropped our intelligence.
Well, we gotta make sure that keeps happening. Which way they coming? Which way they coming? Uh-oh. Missed me! And you're just running away. I'm just going to prison. That's right. Come on, let me just reload. Ah! Face stabbed. Used all my ammo up on the unwanted Peaches. Cherry the Pan Pyro. The Pan Pyro? Is that a thing? Can he fry stuff up in his own pan? Leave your comments in the description. What you think Cherry the Pan Pyro is cooking up. Oh, I'm not going to get there in time unless there's another engineer. That's a freaking...
We have taken the enemy.
You know what that is. That's the darn red tape recorder. So now I got to just upgrade the whole damn thing again. He's dead again. Beat this thing back into shape. Dispenser going up.
Dispenser going up.
Do we? Reloading, and then we're just gonna swing that wrench. The random wrench swinger. That's right. I love this because magically swinging the wrench makes a spy appear in front of you. Oh yeah, extend the current level forever. That's a spy. I know that's a spy.
Spy is zapping my sentry.
You unwanted Pichu. You Machu Pichu, you. Not enough players voted yes. I thought we all voted yes. Did I vote no by accident because I was being attacked by a spy? Leave a comment in the description if you think they did that. No, that joke's not getting old. So you only have 2 minutes left. You know, I'm used to these things going on forever. You know, to get to a 2-fort with like 900 minutes on the clock because people figure, hey, we're just going to play 2-fort. You're not into 2-fort, then you're not into fun, so. And then it gets quiet. Yay! That's a lot of snipers. They've said the hell was winning. Wait for it. Just keep poking at them. You can't do a lot of damage. I'm not going to kill any. That was a crit. They left. Okay, that's good. We got some... We chased away the snipers, at least. Can we beat this map in a minute 28? That's the question, ladies and gentlemen. Leave a comment in the description if you think I can beat this and we can... The red can pull this one out. Maybe one of those things where like, it's 2-1, but red still wins because blah. I don't know. They have more points. If I really can't think of a reason why red would win if this time's out.
Mission ends in 60
seconds. 60 seconds, and you're not a spy. 54 seconds. 54 seconds, and I kind of hoping it's going to be over at this point. It's just, oh, this is brutal. 35 seconds. And I'm blown up one more time by Rainbow Dash. Look at him, the burning Rainbow Dash. And here we go. We're going to go pyro for the last 5 minutes. I'm not building anything. I'm going to be alive for, 8 seconds. So we might as well set stuff on fire. If anything's out there. I don't care what they said to, I'm out. Setting things on fire, I don't care who wins, who loses. I'm out. Damn, we all die. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night. Say good game to all. Good game, guys. Gotta go. Ooh, there's music and stuff. And then he gets... there you go. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night.